Hello and welcome to another action figure review with me, Jevon Woodrow, this time featuring the 3.75-inch 12th Doctor's Spin and Fly TARDIS. I will be talking about the packaging and the actual toy inside, so we shall get started. The packaging is quite simple. It starts off down the bottom with Doctor Who Spin and Fly TARDIS, and it is an electronic vehicle. It also has spinning flight action. As you can see here in this picture, in its flight cradle. It has the 12th Doctor's TARDIS interior inside the actual toy, and it has takeoff and landing light sound effects. It is aged 5+, and on the other side we have this lovely TARDIS picture on this new blue and yellow covers. On one side we have Warp Warp Warp, a picture of the TARDIS in flight, and includes flight cradle. We on this side have about the lights and sound effects, and the new TARDIS interior. And on the back we have all the same stuff again, with how to fly it and land it. So outside of the packaging we've got the TARDIS toy, and it's in the new blue paint job, which is brighter than before. It's more electric blue this time, and I really like that, as before it was quite dark, but darker Doctor, brighter TARDIS. And here is the old one for comparison. So you will see here on the right is the 11th Doctor's TARDIS, and it has some good features, but I prefer the 12th Doctor's TARDIS. Some of the different features are the windows are different. On the new one we have these grey and white windows, whereas on the old one we have these black windows. Another feature is that the writing at the top of the TARDIS, the police public call box, is actually wider on the older one than it is on the newer one. And lastly, something one of my subscribers, Charles Scale Modelling, pointed out is that the darker TARDIS has a better wood effect than the new one. Inside the new TARDIS we have this lovely orange desktop colour for the TARDIS, and I really like it. I prefer it to the old one because it's more moody and suits the character of the Doctor, the darker again. Now, just for reference, I've put Peter Capaldi 3.75-inch action figure inside, and that is the scale of this toy. Opening up the old one, we'll see the old desktop in this sort of teal colour. And yes, it was nice and shiny, but I do prefer the orange, as Peter Capaldi's Doctor is darker, as I've stated just a moment ago. An add-on of this toy is this, the flight cradle, which I think character was trying to be clever, but I just don't like it. It connects here like this, and you stand it on the table, and then you're meant to spin it round, as I demonstrate here. There it goes, but as you can see, it wobbles from side to side quite violently, and I really don't like that. I mean, yes, it spins, but it shouldn't wobble as much as that. So while we're on a negative topic, what else don't I like about this? Well, it's got to be the battery pack on the back. It is noticeable. Very noticeable. More noticeable than it used to be on the 5-inch range, because it was more hidden back then. But it isn't here. So what do I think of it overall? Well, I like it. I think the only things that let it down are that battery area and the flight cradle. They just don't work for me. I mean, the battery area has to go somewhere, I suppose, but probably on the base instead of that flight cradle option. Just don't like it. Thing that I haven't mentioned is the lights and sound effects. Now, I haven't put batteries in mine yet, so through the magic of having another TARDIS and camera effects, I've managed to put this little thing together. Well, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.